Ken Kercheval as Dead. He was an American actor best known for his role as Cliff Barnes on the television series Dallas and his 2012 revival. He was born on 15 July 1935. Kercheval was born in Walcottville, Indiana, to Mayor Marin Doc Kercheval, a local physician and a former Christine Reber, a registered nurse. He was raised in Clinton, Indiana. As a teenager, he often was with his dad in the operating room and once put two stitches in his sister Kate when she had an appendectomy. Kercheval attended Indiana University not to become a doctor but to major in music and drama. He later studied at the University of the Pacific and, starting in 1956, at the Neighborhood Playhouse in New York City under Sanford Meisner. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. The informations that you have listened are taken from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, and for this reason without copyright. Well, this is all. Ken Kercheval, rest in peace.